Dennis Hoff. He's been called America's Pimp Master General, but he considers himself a businessman.
Hey! I love it!
And what he does is legal.
I have a show on HBO called Cathouse.
Hoff is the owner of the most famous legal brothel in America, the Moonlight Bunny Ranch.
People love the sex business, and I love being a part of it.
What he doesn't love are pimps.
You think pimps just suck?
Pimps are the worst leeches in the world. It's in Birmingham, it's Charleston, it's everywhere. It's everywhere in America. There are pimps that are trying to grab the life of young girls and take them away from their families.
Ladies, this is Amber. She's here visiting. She'll spend some time with you girls. Wants to meet you all. They get scheduled every month or two. Come in and make their money and go back home and lead their life.
Want me to walk you around and show you everything?
Yeah, yes.
There's just rooms down here, and the girls decorate them like they want. Yeah, we want people to be comfortable. LED plasma TVs.
Yeah, it looks just like a regular bedroom. What is this?
This is a swing.
I don't quite know how this works.
Ooh, you know, it's really easy.
Let's move on to the next room. So I know you guys are all of age now and you're in the business now legally, but how many of you were sex trafficked underage when you started in the business? Can you raise your hand real high? So we have one, two, three.
We counted hands and asked the women to tell us their stories.
I've been in the game since I was 13.
All were effectively sex slaves controlled by pimps, and all were sold online.
Virginity wasn't an option. Where I came from, you know, it was taken from you. And so when you... when you get into the game, or when you, like, have somebody telling you, you know, you can sleep with me for money and you already lost your virginity, it's like, why not? Like, you know, it's like, why not? You know, sex is, it's not as sacred as it once was.